Carmel's of fried pickle noir.
So, tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm an independent comic book here. I write and draw all my own comic books. I do a little bit different things, but I'm mostly known for the fried pickle back here in Cucumber Zone. It's like Sin City and VeggieTales, but crime stories. Fruits and vegetables trying to bump each other off mob style. He's the long arm of the swamp. You meet characters like Hellraiser, Hater Tot, Samuel Jackson.
Hey, what's their Pickle Rick?
There is no Pickle Rick here. Actually, Pickle Rick came up last year.
Yeah?
I've been doing this pickle since 2010. So Cucumbersome is the original pickle.
Alright.
He was getting pickled long before Rick was.
Alright.
But we like Pickle Rick though, right?
Yeah, we both. Yeah. We both like it, yeah. But, how long have you been in the business?
I've been doing this for 8 years. I was a musician for a long time, but 8 years ago I decided to pick up a sketchbook for the first time and my friend said, why don't you draw comic books? So I did. And now I've got an 8-foot pickle head behind me.
Yeah.
It's a little big. It's a little big.
Congratulations.
I could wrap you up in it and bury you in it.
Please don't. All right, where do you find us?
You can find me on my name, J.R. Mounts. Or you can even go to scarytalesnoir.com. That's scary with an I added to it. That is for you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for your time, man.
You're very welcome, my friend. Appreciate the time.
And I love your Las Vegas
shirt. My Vegas shirt's one of the best.
Yeah. Alright. Goodbye, everybody. And hi, my name is Angela. You're tuning
in to the
reporter. Today I'm here with
Matt Robertson.
So tell me a little bit about yourself.
I've been dealing toys for about 15 years, and we do the Tampa Bay Comic Con pretty much every year they come.
Where do we find you on social media?
Plastic Heroes Toys. Facebook.com/PlasticHeroesToys.com.
Alright, thank you for your time today.
Thank you.
My name is Angelo Bassi.
Eric Speenberg from Made Eric Toys and Collectibles.
So tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I've been in the collecting Star Wars for 36 years. I was 4 years old when it came out. A little bit further younger than you are now. And as I got older, it grew into a passion where I found love for my business. Taking something that I love and actually making a side business with it. And I still collect as well, too. So. And I do everything from vintage and modern Star Wars, Pop Funkos, and everything like that, dive in that genre. And then I have a lot of helpers, and they help me out. So it's kind of fun to get to come to Tampa Comic Con, meet all the people here, and do a great job with all the people in cosplay. It's just been doing it for so long, and now I'm on the other side of it. So. But,
where do we find you on social media?
You can find me on Facebook. That's primarily my Facebook Marketplace. You can also go to VadeEric.com. You go to Eric Speenberg, or you go to VadeEric Toys and Collectibles on your Facebook page. If you have any questions, you can always message me direct. You'll find that I am very personal. I keep my personal cell phone for my business, so everything pretty much comes directly through me. Anything you want to buy, if there's something we don't have it, I can pretty much find you within 30 days. Anything you're looking for in Star Wars, like I said, G.I. Joe's, pretty much action figure based Marvel. I'm the guy that comes here for it.
Thank you for your time today.
Okay, appreciate it, guys.
Hi, I'm Angela Bassi, and you're your paper reporter. Today I'm here with Will.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing wonderful.
I'm having a lot of fun at the con, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too.
So tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm a writer, I'm from Missouri. Came down here to enjoy this wonderful con and to promote my books. I have a sci-fi series, kind of a Han Solo encounters Freddy Krueger. I have a zombie apocalypse series, very scary and horrible. And I have a brand new novel not available in stores until October 2nd about a group of serial killers who come together to form a self-help group to try to stop killing.
Wow, that's really interesting.
Yeah.
Take one.
No, that'd be great. I've been doing cons and actually been published for about 3 years now, but I've been writing most of my life because that's what I've always wanted to do.
Well, that's
Well, you can find me on my Facebook, on Twitter, and Instagram. You spell my name right because it's Schlichter is kind of difficult. But at WSCHLICHTER, and you can find me on my social media and chat with me about writing and tell me what you think of my books.
All right. Thank you for your time.
Thank
Bye,
you.
Everybody. Bye, Will.
Bye.
We'll be in Florida, I know, probably about 3 or 4 times this year for more shows. And we like meeting new people like yourself. I've been in the business personally for about 10 years now. I helped other friends do setups. I helped at a comic book store. And before that, I actually was a toy store manager for KB Toys for about a decade. So when KB Toys closed, I had to do something else. So it was just natural for me to go into this type of business.
What was that? That's a lot of information.
It is.
That's our process. How long is it? It's decades.
All right,
but where do you find you on social media?
You can find us on Facebook under Needless Toys and Collectibles. And we also have a news website called needlessessentialsonline.com. You can find us there. You can also find us on Facebook. Anytime anybody's wanting to chat or ask us about our product, send us a message or you can call us. We don't mind.
Okay, I thought he was here today. I'll have to look for him later then.
I think he died from a gun.
That could be. If he did, I'm going to take his soul then. I'll be seeing him tonight.
He's already harvested.
I harvested about 4 souls today. But they weren't. I didn't come here to harvest them. They were just on the way. You know.
Where do you find your social media?
Social media is Your Reaper. .com. We also have at YourReaper13 and my Facebook is YourReaper. YOUR Reaper.
Okay. Thank you for your time today.
Thank you, sir.
And you can go hunting for that random guy.
Yeah, that Angelo guy. We can get him. Thank you very much.
All right. Hi, my name is Angelo. daughter. Today I'm here with Squeaky the school.
Squeaky the husky.
Alright. So what character are you in?
Well, right now I'm just kind of doing a Lolita patter of sorts. I did a couple different characters yesterday and the day before, but like kind of just doing casual dressing today.
Alright. How long have you been doing this?
Since I was about 13. And I'm 21 now. A lot of years.
Alright. Where do we find you on social media?
Well, on social media, you can find me on Instagram as MChan Cosplay. You can also find me as Squeaky the Husky on Instagram. And I have a business page called Happy Mass Cosplay on Facebook.
Alright, thank you, Squeaky the Hustler. Goodbye! I'm Scott. Hi, my name is Angelo. Today I'm here with...
I'm Don.
Alright, you're Don. Alright, your name is I'm Don.
Or you can call me Reverie.
Alright, Reverie. So, how long have you been doing this for?
Let's see. Most of my life. I've been a geek most of my life.
Okay, thank you for your information. Where do we find you on social media?
Find me at Reverie Cosplay on Instagram.
Alright, thank you for your time today.